This handsome guy is Miles, A4660468. And Miles is a 1-year-old neutered male, black and tan Min Pin Chihuahua mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from Azusa on December 15th. And Miles is typical of the Min Pin breed. He is intelligent, he is curious, he likes to check things out and sniff everything around him. But not typical of his breed. He's got a fairly medium energy level. He's not that Min Pin super excited energy that sometimes you see with the breed. He's definitely calmer than usual. This is an intelligent boy. He is good on a leash, likes to be held, a little overwhelmed at first in the environment, but he warms up really quickly, and just a cooperative guy. He does get along with other dogs, but he definitely seems to be more of a people dog than a dog's dog. So he'd be happy as your one and only, but if you have other dogs, he'd probably get along just fine with them. Anything else you want to tell us about Mr. Miles?
Mr. Miles says, I want a new house and I'll have plenty of fun at your house.
Plenty of fun, absolutely. So he weighs 9.5 pounds. Miles is going to make a wonderful indoor companion for anyone in any living situation. Please come meet him.